The Minister of State for Agriculture, Dr. Bright Rwamirama, has given hope to the dairy farmers in the country. Speaking to the journalists at Uganda Media Center in Kampala, he disclosed that the government has decided to widen its search for the market of its milk, and so far they have spotted over 5 countries where exporters will soon start selling the country's milk. Among the alternative countries is North Africa, Middle East and Asia, among others.
We are now engaging North Africa. We are looking at Middle East. We are initiating MOUs in Asia, and we are exporting our casein to US. So we are actually focusing outside the box.
Between 11th to the 15th of September this year, the country will hold the African Dairy Conference, which is the largest African dairy event. This will bring together over 400 delegates from over 40 countries. According to Dr. Rwamirama, this is looked as another opportunity for the country to attract more alternative markets for its dairy products.
Is to increase milk production so that we have enough for everybody. Number two, to improve the quality of the dairy products along the value chain.
This decision came after Kenya slammed a ban on Uganda's milk, something which has left the country's dairy sector counting losses. Rwamirama defended the quality of Uganda's milk, blaming Kenya for frustrating the trade among the two countries.
First of all, it is not true that our dairy products are substandard. No. They are using other reasons to frustrate trade. And you know we are in the common market. Our products have been tested to be highest quality by reputable inspectors of AU. So our quality is very high.
Besides, the government is working on new measures to grow the domestic consumption of milk, which is still very low.
To promote clean handling of dairy products all the way from the farm. And we are involving farmers from different parts of the country, Karamoja, West Nile, Ntoroko, across the country.
Relatedly, the minister has today handed over dairy tools to dairy farmers from 37 districts across the country. Among the equipment are milk cans, milking buckets and pasture seeds. This is an effort to increase the production and quality of milk in the country.
The company is going to process 1 million liters every day. And our milk is organically produced.
The acting executive director of the Dairy Development Authority, Samson Akankizi, maintained that standards of milk must be prioritized right from the farm where the cows are fed and milked.
And prioritizing it as one of the commodities that will take us out of subsistence farming into commercial agriculture. But importantly, the dairy farmers adding more weight, more resources to ensure that there's more milk produced.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.